Hey everyone, I'm Gabe Hyland, product manager on Swordsman. We loved hearing your excitement when you saw our announced trailer, and if you haven't seen it yet, you should check it out. But there was one comment we heard from many of you. Where can we learn more about Swordsman? Well, I'm here to share with you why Swordsman is the next great martial arts MMO. From humble beginnings, you'll take your fully customizable character on an epic journey filled with humor, tragedy, betrayal, and heroism. Fully voiced cutscenes bring cinematic flair to the story, and we've kept the original Mandarin voice acting to maintain that authentic wuxia experience you've been asking for. And what's wuxia without exciting fights? In Swordsman, combat is responsive, fluid, and unlike other MMOs, it emphasizes skill over gear. Early in the story, you'll align yourself with one of 10 legendary martial arts schools. Each school offers a unique fighting style based around weapons. Choose from single and dual swords, chain whips, battle fans, and even firearms. As you level up, you can even chain together custom combos at the touch of a button. With the power to create your own customized fighting style, your character's capabilities will be uniquely matched to your playstyle. A Sun and Moon martial artist feels like an assassin with quick strikes and high mobility, while a Shaolin disciple demonstrates unstoppable power behind every blow of his staff. Movement is also a key part of gameplay. You can explore the environment using classic wuxia techniques like jumping over rooftops. There are even fantastic abilities like running across water, triple jumping, and dashing across the battlefield with superhuman speed. Movement is critical in battle, and you'll need to use it to your advantage. All of this comes together in Swordsman's action-packed PvP modes. In Arena PvP, you'll have the option to make gear purely cosmetic, normalizing all player stats. That means it's all about skill. Join up with your allies and work together to overcome your opponents. In addition, Swordsman will launch with three other PvP modes, including cross-server battlefield PvP for fans of large-scale combat. Now, let's be honest, you won't survive long in PvP if you go it alone. That's where guilds come in. Guilds in Swordsman offer a ton of rewards, including gear and items that can't be found anywhere else. But that's not all. When you join a guild, you'll align yourself with one of two factions, mercenaries or bandits. Each faction takes on unique quests and minigames, including infiltration missions, escort assignments, raids, and more. In Swordsman, your guild will be a crucial part of your experience. I hope you enjoyed this in-depth look at Swordsman. It's our goal to bring you the most epic and authentic martial arts MMO ever. But don't take my word for it. Download Swordsman and check it out for yourself. We can't wait to see you in the game.